Hood remains in the game to the left of Walker, who works out of the shotgun here on second down. We'll call it 12. Walker fires over the middle and through the hands of the receiver. Intercepted by Ari. Running down the left side and being tackled across the 40-yard line is Marcus Hyatt. That ball went through the hands of Broderick Yancey off his helmet, deflected in the air. And it was Hyatt who comes up with it.